trash this. I gotta put it here so I don't lose it. But I'm gonna tell you guys a quick bedtime story. A few years ago, there was a festival in Kitchener that we played called Beat Rocks the Block. And there was a 10,000 people, let's say. Let's just say that there's 10,000 people. And let's say that we decide it's a great idea to come out on stage and open the show dressed as ninjas to the theme from Mortal Kombat. Let's just say that it's like, Mortal Kombat! And I come out with one of these. You know what I mean? Just like so no one knows, so no one thinks I'm a punk bitch, they know that that's what's happening. And then let's imagine that all four of us decide that it's a great idea and we all do a Mortal Kombat intro, and then let's imagine that directly after the Mortal Kombat intro, absolutely nothing works on stage. Now imagine that you're the guy who just led the charge onto the field of 10,000 people, dressed as a fucking ninja, and then everything went to shit. What do you do in that scenario? Just honestly, I'm asking because I don't think I did great. I mean, obviously you look good. Obviously you look good while you do it. Almost too good. Almost too good.
Tell me to fight.